I see my land. I see my children. I see my waters. I see my people. Welcome to Mother Earth.
He's heaven. Australian resident, but since Fukushima, I cannot stop really raising a voice, and because digging up uranium and selling to all over the world, and including Fukushima, is really criminal. And I don't want to enjoy this beautiful Australian prosperity from the nuclear uranium money. And then I don't want to be a perpetrator, and I don't want to be a merchant of death.
It was pretty crazy though.
I'm from out in the desert. Way out in the desert there, and they got BHP, Billiton's got the Olympic Dam out there, and a few other development going around the place. They've been, before that it was WMC who had the place, and the same thing, they went in there without any agreements from us.
And when are they going to be accountable for telling all these lies? It's wrong. It was wrong yesterday, it's wrong today, and it'll be wrong tomorrow. This stuff has killed my grandmother at 34 years old. It's not fair. It took my brother at a week old, so it's directly affected my family. We've got to appeal to everyone's emotions out there, compassion. I don't want other people to be suffering like my family suffer. Okay? And it's all about we get all Australians on board, you know, and keep this stuff in the ground. You know, that's the take-home message. Keep uranium in the ground. Hey, man.
Yeah.